Right. Part three. Previously, we had the water creatures. Very cool submarine. Very cool submarine. Crashing through walls, jumping through doors. Really good scenes of underground, underwater. Atmospheric conditions. It's really good. Loved it. Had a look on the map there as well. I had a little peek. Looking like we're halfway through. The puzzles are already getting a lot harder. I can imagine the maps are going to get a lot bigger. Sounds. I've had some cool deaths. They've not been as brutal though. Okay, so we've got more weight here. Person down there. Definitely can't push them off. The middle. Still got down to go. Let's try and figure out if we can carry this person down here. Be a start. He's chuck some weight on there. Sounds and the backgrounds are always so open, it makes it feel like massive. Couldn't have left that on. Down we go then. With some lever somewhere. Turn all this stuff open. Open doors. Anything really. None of these things opening up. You'd think I'd be able to pull that out. Climb on top of there.
Nothing. Nada. Sorry, I'm just checking me mic's working. Is it? Yeah, it is. Sorry about that.
Sound on this, thumbs up. Oh. Not going to be able to get back up though. Think I'm best going the other way. Doing dudes.
Chilling.
see one of those scaries down here. I'm not sure exactly what to do. Like, there's some light to hide behind. Ooh, I feel like I just made it then. So vast. Ah, so there's a head thing up there. Getting somewhere. I'm cooking. Whee! Ooh, nearly. Still following me. Great stuff. Hopefully I can use these guys now to open some gates and stuff. A bit more manpower. All that. I wonder if I can climb them all then.
purpose.
Come on, guys. Right, head count. What we got? 4, 5, 6, 8. Sure as 8 can now free this guy over here.
We're out of there yet? Are we out of there yet?
Thought I'd give it a whirl. Right, so as they're coming down. Ooh, nearly. Sorry, guys. I really apologize about this. It took me a couple of attempts. There's already one on there, that's 14. We're not far off. Five more. There was another guy there. There might only be four more. May have sussed it. Should just be able to just drop these off. Adios, amigos. Probably could have dragged him across to the center. Hopefully I haven't missed any.
Thank you.
please start me up top. Made it. Just slipped into that lane. Thank you. Don't know how to get out of the thing. Back in. Actually, let's have a look around here. Freeze. We made it. Oh, that sounded a squeak of the feet. Why two? Why indeed? A tasty piece of ass. Keep her right there. Expecting it to like come to under, try and scare me. Timer. thing going on here. What I need to be doing is turning that thing on. Close that. Try and get the other and get above me. Base of. Do that one. So I have plenty of time there. Oh, that's the way to do it.
Whoa.
I'm like trying to get out right now and it's not happening. I'm gonna drown. Yeah, gonna drown. Okay, so I need to get to that pipe. What's she doing to me? Get touches. Get a little bit of distance before we go back in, I think. The splash. Down at bottom then. Wish you nearly had me there. Oh, she's going for me. Trying.
Can't grab you.
But give it a go. Chase me on chocolate. next pit that's a problem. Oh, there is no next pit. That'd explain it. That was close. Jesus. Here. She's gonna be there now, aren't she? What's the reason behind this? Must be a way back. Go for it. catch his breath back. She's further back now. That might be the purpose. Open. That bit was intense. We now know there's another one. Follow me. I'm going to have to make sure that it's open enough for me to get in. Being too scared. Right, here we go. If I can. Gets there far too quick. Can I pull her back somehow? just go for it, swim. See if there's anything else that you could possibly... Nothing there. I wonder if I can open it fully, then come back up. Close. Now pull it back. Oh, let me up. Oh, by the ledge. How dare you? But that worked. That will work. Your nerves are on edge with this. Oh. There's some sort of back jump then.
Get me out of here.
Game's gone crazy. Right. Let's time it right. Okay. It's a case of jumping in. Got it. There's not enough one in here right now. Go for it. You can do it, mate. Come on. Rapid button pressing. Seems like it's part of the scene. person in the background then. Or thing. What a dreamy eerie this. See a light when I'm walking in town or something. As soon as I saw that light, then I'm like, oh, it's a light. Good almighty. How am I supposed to get that then? Thank you. the end of part three. Wow. That was an intense session.